5, a Sacramento high school student is diagnosed with active tuberculosis. Sac County Public Health says the student attends Hiram Johnson High and is now isolated at home. Letters have gone out to students possibly exposed, and they are testing those who shared a classroom. TB cases can be treated with antibiotics.